I would also like to thank and congratulate judiciary, the Supreme Court, who once again rose to the occasion and brought the date from 15 days to 2.5 days as the Honorable Governor of Karnataka had given 2 weeks time to the Chief Minister of Karnataka to break our parties. He had given time for horse trading. But when we approached Honorable Supreme Court, they saw no reason that why should BJP given 14 days or 15 days to prove the majority if they have the numbers. If they have the numbers, they should produce before the assembly and they should win the vote of confidence. But Honorable Governor knew pretty well that the BJP does not have the numbers, so he wanted to give them long rope. He also wanted the central government to give long rope to break our party. But our MLAs rejected outrightly all those offers given by the central government's